This is Aaron from Kia Country. One common concern that we have is an inoperative USB port. A quick and simple check you can do is just to check, is remove this cover right here, which will allow you access to the fuses. All of your fuses will be labeled for the proper fuses on the sticker inside. Thanks.